do enjoy this ridiculously long loading time, as this game takes forever to load. Yeah. Let's see here. Oh, here I am. Ugh. I'm gonna stop doing that. Reload all my statistics. Oh, no, never mind. Just gotta get the setup done. Alrighty. Same gaming. Yeah, why not? Perfecto. Okay. Well, this game is gonna take a little while to load. So do feel free to enjoy this long loading screen. And my janky jump cuts, of course. Alrighty. Oh, that's that would be good. Enjoy this loading time. I'll be grabbing a coffee while this is going on.
Okay. Thank you.
Alrighty, back at her again. Alright, where was I? Ship out. Ah, yes. Where's that delivery? See this appointment this thing is talking about. Usually I see something by now. Huh. Oh, I gotta turn down the volume on this. It's probably coming in really, really loud. Oh, this thing can harvest this thing. I'll hop out a bit. Thank you for writing my course, shit. Because I was in the school. Oh, Jesus, shit. Oh, my boy, I scared the... Oh, it's in there. Oh, no, the place from the sky. Faster. Ooh, gotta turn this down. So loud. Thank you. look for help. Come on. Sentinels? Wow. There it is. Oh, for help. I'll let you do it. Come on. I'm gonna be a space jerk. Did I get moved on the Discord or something?
Huh?
Oh. Uh-huh. Oh, you are there. Okay. I just need somebody to talk because I couldn't see if the game volume was too loud or what. Because in my headset, it is loud. Wow. Alright. You ever seen this game before, Ben?
Your frames per second are about 10 or 15 frames per second on YouTube.
Really?
No. It was for a while. Maybe it was. Yeah, it drops immensely, like right there. Drops down to like 10 frames per second.
Give me a sec, I'll hop out of the ship, see what I can figure out. I might not be able to process this game.
I'm only using 20% of my GPU. My GPU hasn't even kicked in yet. It's like 5%.
Well, if you're just watching it. If you're just watching then, of course it's not gonna kick in. Oh, the air is for sure on my end. Here, I'm gonna head up to space. I guess it's a little bit easier. I'll go to the space station and then. Quest. And then try to see if I can...
It looks like my avatar.
Oh, the alien? I haven't seen another jetpack fuel. Maybe in the Mark IV. Frames per second still bad?
No. You went down to 720.
Yeah, then you must. Do you want me to show you the world map?
Gracious. That's pretty colors. game is this?
No Man's Sky.
Sorry, this music is really loud. I think you said that already.
Oh shit. Too much. Too much for my ship. Damn. Let's deliver this frickin' trinket. Are you kidding me? I gotta go to the planet? I don't wanna go to the planet. Just one bit. No, get me out of work. Yeah, this is where it's gonna lag. Okay. What do you think of this game, Ben?
It's like really cool gameplay as far as graphics. It's like, I wish I had the graphics of I'm trying to think of the name of it. Star. I have so many like sci-fi games.
Yeah.
Endless Space 2 has the same concept, but it's not as so you gather resources more. It's like more like Civ, I guess.
Yeah, this you gather a buttload of resources. It's like
you send out like
when this initially launched. Like I'm pretty well off now, and this is my first time playing it since it's a big to do.
Technology. So you like research and development.
Mm-hmm. You can do a little bit of technology. It's not all it's cracked up to be, though. I only have 5,000? Okay.
Yeah.
Whoa!
When I was newer, I was like, not gonna invest. Got the Steam sale version.
I just warped in on my butt. Oh.
So it's like, you know, super cool gameplay and graphics. Like, the AI and stuff. With my avatar. So, yeah.
Well, this isn't a fancy space sim. This is just a big space sim. One of these these times, I'd like to be able to afford one of these. I guess I'll just have to work for the Merchant's Guild until I can afford it. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Okay. How much? 128 million units? Are you off your kilter? That's a class B too. Pretty good. But I can't afford that. Are you nuts?
125
million units.
Aliens. Who knew that the aliens would be greedy?
These guys aren't even the scalpers of the universe. These guys are like the scientists of the universe. The scalpers are those little frickin' frog guys, man. Oh yeah, sure, you can have our ship. It'll only cost you 300 million units. Oh yeah, by the way, that's, petty cash to us.
That's what they all say.
Okay, I'll wait for the stupid ship to land so I can get
reverse.
Out.
Reverse me. That's a little bit of sound producer lingo for you. A meme. Golf meme. Something. It's okay. There's your spaceship. The Viper pilot. Oh yeah.
I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
For Battlestar Galactica.
Yeah. Alright, let's examine the awakening. Come on, pulse drive. Rickety garbo ship. I'll hit the atmosphere in about a second. Another desert. Great.
We need more inhabitants on this island. Is it round or is it flat? It's a planet, right? Is it flat? I don't know. I hear a lot of people saying that the planet is flat.
So I need iron, thamium 9, there's a thamium, well, I'm sure there's wildlife here, oh there's one. Lava with green garbage. Yeah, elderly. Where are you? don't have any heat shields. It's a trading post. Anything else? That's one mean looking pineapple. Scan. Lots of stuff under the earth. I'm also hoping this is enough thamium to get me in this.
Purple, though. Iron. I need something purple in this world. It is purpleless.
Something more. Iron, huh? Iron's an easy one to find. Any rock. That should be good. I need 6 more thamium. Plutonium, plutonium. Plutonium, plutonium. Storms are bad. Storms are very bad. There you are. Gotta get back to the ship. Why is 19 degrees Celsius hot for me? I got photon cannons. It's not even worth it. Yeah, screw the storm on this planet. What objectives do I got? Oh, what are you? I've never seen you before. What the heck? I need a Chewbacca. Landing pad? Oh! I guess not. That's not the landing pad. What is with this intense heat garbage? I don't want intense heat. I don't like it. I have never seen a platform like this before. What the heck? This isn't No Man's Sky. This is not when I stopped playing it. Holy geez. See, nanite clusters. I'll take 1,000 units for that. Heck yeah. Damn right. I am not having my freaking home base. Yeah, God, I'm just taking heat rock. Can you just jump? Nope. 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 That's a dumb idea. Oh no, there's steps. Okay. These holographic steps. Oh, dang. Oh, please, oh, please, don't let this lead to my imminent death. I've never had a holographic comms tower before. Okay, I need, great. Materials like zinc. Lots of plutonium. Very little zinc on this planet. my starship gone, you think? Of course not. Oh, my starship got me. Freaking storms. There's no zinc anywhere. I can grab quick. Plutonium, plutonium. More garbage, more garbage. Thamium. More of that. This is my life support. Oh, that's sanity. Ooh. I'll stop doing my discoveries while I wait. This just use the power canister. Alright. Time to make some money. Let's upload these discoveries. Well, I didn't spend a lot of time in that sector. Served you right, I guess. Frog people. There's two elements I needed. Ah, that's just enough zinc.
So they're sentient.
I guess, like, I've never encountered this race before. I've never seen them before.
Oh, he's gone extinct. He's a loner.
He's going extinct. Yeah, he might go extinct. Might be the last of his kind. Or maybe it wants to do some weird, like, mating ritual with eyeballs and stuff.
Awful. Mating. Paint face.
Alright, I agreed to meet him.
Pupil.
So weird. Alright.
Thank you,
I
traveler.
Yeah, because apparently a freaking dwarf star somewhere. Oh, jeez. Alright. Let's get to the trading post. Maybe I can find something to make some more units. Ugh, whatever. What do we got here? Little pulse jet Sigma? I'd love to build Pulse Jet Sigma, except for I have no scan unique materials. Destroy Sentinels. I can do that. Ooh, there's a cave here. That would be nice to emulate it. Ooh. Oh, that's gonna be a rocky takeoff, that is. Ow. There's a whole whack of iron in here. Whoa, what are you? Hello? Of course not, for slots associated with it. How's my starship? Great. defensive units. Extra units on route for the road.
Technology recharging.
Okay, I'm gonna Sam in for that. I've already discovered that. Rough takeoff. Ooh. Okay, another trade post. Damn, that was some money. Please tell me this is the dark side of the planet. Hello. What the F is that?
Game over. This is the afterlife. Whoa, the hammerhead. Hello.
Any. I'm not bartering for that. Dang. So nanite clusters are worth quite a bit, huh? So is that emerald? Oh my god. That's a lot of money. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't tempted. So these are under the galactic average, huh? 59% of the galactic average? Got it? You report a biome. Why? Let's just put a Star Trek. Matter, I'm at a space station. Galactic Trading Center, where you can buy anything. I want 200 creosote? I don't have creosote. I don't have 13 yet. Ooh, a night crystal. Those are illegal. Night crystals are illegal, buddy. Last time I got caught stealing night crystals, I got shot. At least I can sell the darn thing. A little bit below average, but... whatever. Hey, talk to me. I'm not sure I'm shaking, man. Clusters, huh? Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Oh yeah, nanite clusters, they're used to buy technology. Destination? I know. Oh! Don't smash the ship! Oh, I'll take the long way. We'll go planet side and do this. I'm glad this game got some updates. It definitely needed them. I Perfect timing. Oh, stupid. What the F is that? Loss end building. Oh! Oh, teeth! I know what those are. I read about those. F yes! I want to use a Stargate. Who doesn't want to use a Stargate? Okay, I guess there's nothing else I can do out of it. My fastest planet bloody well sucks. Ow. Oh, hey there. I don't know how to listen to that. I should go to the ship.
Say woof. Woof woof. I'm a puppy. Woof.
Woof woof, you're a puppy. Yeah, I've never seen that alien species before in this game, ever. That is brand new. Like, this game used to just be this and building a base. That's it. Ow, freak. Whatever's hitting me is gonna die. Just throwing that out there. What a coincidence! I'm surrounded by iron on a planet with 5
favorite color, turquoise.
Oh, turquoise?
Purple. You found purple goggles. Make everything purple. through it. I'm gonna shower the world with purple. Feast your eyes on voxel, voracious voxel vertexes and villainous.
Maybe correct on one assumption. How did my ship get up there?
Oranges. I don't know other words that begin with V. I need a thesaurus. A thesaurus.
Just look up V for Vendetta. He's got a whole little.
The Vesori race, where they all speak in rhymes. That would be a rhyming dictionary, not a thesaurus. I'm thinking of the wrong thing.
Thank you. Actually, voxels is exactly what this thing is made out of. Something I don't understand.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Well, I'm guessing calm would be with it. Casey? Can I use that on you? No. I want to find out where that is. Show me where the portal is. Damn it, Jim. I'm a doctor, not a miner.
Temperature levels
Okay, can I build you anything? No, I can't even charge my hyperdrive. Great. I've got a Cortex case I can use. Another monolith. Maybe I'll be able to understand what the heck they say. I said the word I learned next isn't breakfast. Or brains.
I don't know the word breakfast.
Corvax echoes push. Traveler Corvax echoes push. Screw it, I want to know the location of the portal. You want to see some cool shit? Space.
Pretty quick. Nice.
Usually I seem to encounter with pirates. I don't know, considering my ship is garbage. When I said Stargate, I wasn't kidding.
Wow. Yeah, that's like Fifth Element, Stargate. Excellent action.
Damn,
that ship
iron.
Is like what makes it. That ship makes it.
More iron. A lot of stuff to charge this portal. Jeez Louise. Thank you. heavy amounts of iron and heavy amounts of zinc is what I need. Find zinc on this godforsaken purple ball. I like this planet's rare stone. Ow! Frick! I will shoot you. Iridium. That stuff sells pretty good in the market last I checked. There's the container. Plutonium. Plutonium. More plutonium. There's the damage container. Zinc. That could have been a bad fall. No zinc here either. I'll have to duck out in this cave for a little while. Nothing to scan. Some iron before I melt. Alright. Screw it. Screw off. They're attacking me.
Hmm?
The little aliens. Actually, yeah, let's see if
your
we can't charge
FPS
the Stargate.
Is really low.
Okay, I'll lower the... Oh, dear sweet Jesus, I'm never gonna get used to that. Alright, I'm going to lower my streaming res in a momento.
Sorry, folks, we need to Work out all the bugs.
Got a little bit of bugs going on here. Yeah, I'm using OBS. Yes, this is still a really rough, rough, rough stream. Okay. Okay, this should help my computer out a little bit. We should be back at 720p streaming. I say my computer is not a powerhouse. Okay, buddy. Let me know when I'm back up and live. I should be good.
You're live. Looking really well.
Good.
I'm doing well. Very good. Thanks for sucking these back up.
That's
resolution up. Is
720. Unfortunately.
About the same as Dark Souls.
Absolutely.
And resolution. Good. Looking good. What do you think, Zoe? Is it up to par?
Activate portal. All right, Ben. I'll request the planet's address. Okay. Yep.
Really?
I don't have those glyphs. So somehow, I need to get my glyphs for my Stargate. Alrighty, let's see here. So how do we get the glyphs for the Stargate? This is every reason why I need a space station.
So fast.
You play with that, Zoe. is this child not sleeping? It's too early. Hours. Come on, planet. Let's land. Lovely. Let's learn the word for dead. That's a better word. Clarify. Soon I'll be able to figure out how fascinating their death is. Oops, wrong button.
believe that does it. Houston, this is Air Force One.
Okay.
You received transmission.
Hmm? We're seeing how we had to on our way back to the hollow terminus. Some rifle. Okay. Just received contact. Spinnerty.
Houston, Air Force One.
This planet is how you call a dump. However, there is a base on said planet. Woo! Note to self, do not crash into Hollow Terminus.
You're kind of booking it though. Hard to see.
Holographic comms tower, Roger.
9%.
Well, the terminus activated. Multiple signal sources available. Activate the holo terminus.
I'm compiling this oldest song. So you should be able to fly in style in a second. That's just exactly what you want.
Triangulated my position. Confirm, I have triangulated my position. Thank goodness I get suspension fluid. Ugh, about time. Kind of a required thing if you're gonna do any hyperspace travel.
Man.
Calibrate the translator, huh?
New song plus. That's the name of it.
Okay, fine, I'll put a habitable spot on. But I can find something better.
New song plus coming your way.
Yeah. I can't see anything through the storm.
That's flying blind. Use your equipment.
Wait, I'm flying completely blind. Well, due to inclement weather on this scorching rock of El Crapo Basin.
You are permitted to land.
We found a habitable base, a spot to set up shop, as it were. Try not to crash into it.
Set up shop, aye.
Alright. I shall play on this planet. No. Units for a biodome. Are you kidding me? Jeez, man. I thought the freaking Jack were freaking scavengers. You guys are horrible. Units for standing planker. Units. I'm glad I'm a point of interest for you. Okay. Let's use the base terminus. I need to connect the link. Damn it. Okay, ship. We need to... make some stuff. 20 iron? Sure. Alright. Straight corridor. Another one. Yeah, okay. Let's make a door. Door, perfect. No door? I don't want to use any exocraft. This planet is a dump. Exocraft won't do me any good. Yep.
Hey, Alku, you have a new file to download.
Okay. I'll make short work of that file in a moment. I need to get to the space station. Just a minute. I'll be a little bit.
Aya, can you hear me? Hi, are you there? Fell asleep. Good night, Aaron. under the couch? Might be there. Good, you're okay.
I need some attention. No, I just need some attention. I'm awake. Oh, trust me, I'm fine. I just grabbed a little bit of a bite to eat and something to drink then.
I was like trying to convince myself that you had just fallen asleep.
No.
But you
I had not.
Your stream on.
I wish.
You're still streaming.
Oh, I'm still swinging, alright. Let's see, there was a reason why I came to this space station.
To the stream.
Remember what it was. Oh yes, I need to do one thing. Okay.
Not to the screenshot.
Language is my big issue. Okay, that's an interesting language. That was the frog people who ripped me off. I bought. Oh, the compressors. Really? Hello, Black Guy. Hello, Black Guy. Break of my stones, Galactic Network here. 100% above the galactic average you're selling for. Okay, don't hit me in the face. unfortunately, Ben, you're the envoy of a la chat, if there's anybody in the chat. Because I can't read it.
There's nobody chatting right now.
Cool.
What were you saying about language?
I don't understand their language. Coupler? I don't even know what this is for. Talking to either. Grab more iron. Unit bounty. Oh, that sounds like a good bounty to take. Something lost in the effort. Oh. Alright. Find your bearings here. When will I understand a full sentence?
What was it?
I don't know. Bless. In the word. I may and or may not ever use. For a steal, I'll sell somewhere else. I get my hyperdrive working. Oh, just the ammunition. I'll buy that. Stuff's cheap. Starship.
Technology recharging.
Hyperdrives refueled. No, don't know.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Okay, can I play this song on the channel so you can listen to it?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Sure, go ahead. Please.
Okay.
Sorry.
Alright,
I grab my cell phone.
I don't know if I should keep going in this direction or... Again, Final Fantasy or Solitaire. Let me know if I need to just play Solitaire, or if there's anything. I think I don't need any feedback on it, but you're welcome to comment or whatever.
Okie dokie. Sorry, my brain's not working really good right now. Really? Really?
Can you hear anything?
Nothing. I'm gonna stop the stream though. Just because I don't even know if it's still going.
This might be loud. I don't know.
Okay.
I got it turned all the way down. I'll start from the bottom and then turn it up gradually.